Hello YouTubers, welcome to my video, and today I'm going to do a review on the bamboo magic pillow. See right there? Yeah. And this is like a small one. Okay, so I had this for like 2 days now, and I'm going to sleep on it after I do this video because I'm tired and it's bedtime. And with having it for like a few days, it has helped me sleep better and a little bit faster. And if you watched my unboxing video I got of this pillow, I said that I always sleep with two pillows because I don't like sleeping with one pillow, but using this pillow, I can sleep with just one pillow, and it is nice, and when I slam my head on it, I feel kind of weird, but in a nice, peaceful, relaxing way, but it kind of feels weird though, but yeah, so it is extremely nice and cool to the touch. It's like very nice and cool. Really, it's really cold. And my head heats up my pillow and makes it uncomfortable, but this does not. And I like it, but it doesn't look as poofy like on TV. It's like not that poofy-ish. It may look like it on here, but when you put it on the bed, it doesn't look as poofy. But yes, but I like it. It doesn't have the smell anymore. People complain about the smell of this pillow, but I'm not complaining. It doesn't smell that bad. But I really like it. I have been sleeping quite well on it. And yeah, and I will make another video in a while of another review on it to see if it's good and or not. But I'm really getting close of saying it's good. It's just, put it back there. Yeah. So, hope you liked my video. Don't forget to comment, like, and please subscribe. And I will be doing another review on the pillow in probably a few days to tell what I really think about it. But it's pretty good right now, so bye.